Welcome once more. We're going to continue our rehearsing so our attention can rest upon the one light that never died, that faked its death because we asked it to, but never died. So we can say, yes, this is the bright light that never died. Yes, this is the clean light that never died. Yes, this is the fresh light that never died. Ah, yes, this is the exquisite light that never died. This is the majestic light that never died. Yes, this is the ethereal light that never died. Yes, this is the perfect light that never died. Yes, is that this is the splendid light that could never die. This light could never die. Yes, this is the superb light. Yes, this light is superb. This light could never die. Yes, this is the flawless light. This flawless light could never die. Yes, this is the incomparable light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the superlative light. This light could never die. This is the precious light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the matchless light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the sublime light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the exalted light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the delicate light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the mystical light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the divine light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the transcendent light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the grand light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the holy light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the sacred light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the lofty light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the splendiferous light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the pure light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the natural light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the complete light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the lucid light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unalloyed light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unclouded light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the immaculate light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the supreme light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the beautiful light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the lovely light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the godly light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the regal light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the glorious light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unlimited light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unconstricted light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unconditional light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the sheer light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the complete light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the full dress light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the organic light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unreduced, unreducible light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unitary light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unbroken light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the faultless light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the blameless light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the spotless light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the stainless light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the unblemished light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the crowning light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the marvelous light. This light could never die. Yes, this is the august light. This light could never, never, ever, ever die. And so take a little while to cool down and let this smooth out. Very powerful rehearsal here. We need these very powerful rehearsals. And so just give yourself a little time to relax and settle into this. Okay, that's it for this rehearsal practice.